Ooh, ooh.
I think we both saw it.
Like, ooh.
Yeah, they don't give those things in twos. Jerks. Yeah, actually, I found the, I think Patrick did a story about Mark of the Ninja last week. And it shows off all the prototype videos that they had of like, the original Mark of the Ninja. I found that really cool. Just to see, you know, really early Mark of the Ninja stuff, which I really liked. That, I think that was a great, great downloadable game.
Get off of me. Yeah, it's always fun to see that stuff. Like the Bastion guys, Supergiant, they always have at their PAX booths the Bastion prototype.
That's pretty cool.
With like, you know, the D&D art and placeholder sound effects and stuff.
The Mark of the Ninja one's really funny because it's just like one random dude like, you know, like, just totally canned responses. Well, I guess the closest we got to that with Halo was the Mac introduction, you know?
Yeah.
And they showed it off on the Macs, but... you still needing to wait for me? Come back!
There we go.
Did you play Halo CE or any of the other PC stuff when?
Yeah, I had the PC version. There were some really cool multiplayer maps for the PC version.
So CE, was CE the one that was?
This is CE.
This is CE? Oh, yeah. Sorry. Which is the one that was like a downloadable or you had to unlock?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I think there was one that Bungie made it so that you could then add like levels and stuff like that. Custom edition. That's what it was.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what it was. I think people are saying in the chat. I think you were able to download it. They didn't charge for it, but they also offered no support.
Huh.
But you were able to have like custom maps and all that kind of good stuff. Oh, look at that. Oh, fucker. I don't think I was supposed to fall. I forget what I was supposed to do there. Shit.
I'll warp you. I hope.
Maybe? I remember always falling on that bridge too. It's like the worst. I think that's the part where we have to backtrack actually.
Yeah, because you really want to walk over the light bridge. Yeah. Walking over the light bridge is fun.
Well, it makes sense to do that, right?
Damn it! I died.
Aw. We have to turn that on somehow, right? Is that what happens in this level? I forget. It's been a while. It's been a while.
I didn't really notice it, but they kind of flock together.
That?
I think this is where we're supposed to go.
Yeah. I think so too. Oh, ran out of ammo. Are you kidding me? Fuck. Oh. I love that. Can't respawn. Teammate too fast.
Bad.
Hey, Ian, buddy, you still on the stream?
I think I could use that coffee.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
What should we do about lunch?
I don't know.
I'm not quite hungry yet. I think I'm...
I've got some chips and salsa here, which yeah. I had, but is like the worst thing to eat on a live stream. Yeah.
Yeah, I think we should also, if Ian is still here, also... use him before he has to go home and get us food. Would you really be willing to get me some coffee? Can I get like a medium iced coffee with just cream? What's that? Yeah, that's the closest one. I think there's one right at the Marriott. Got money too. Yeah, medium iced with just half and half.
Be great.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I'm good. Thanks, Ian.
Yeah. This is awesome.
Ian is the best.
Actually, he is. Hey, guess what?
Ooh.
Oh, shit.
You're getting lit up?
I was about to pick up my shotgun, and then... Oh, fuck. That jump. How can I make this jump? Fuck. You just hit me.
Alexis.
Yep.
I find myself.
Oh my god, I keep falling down.
In another room.
Are you in the wrong room?
Probably.
I think we're supposed to go up there. I just keep falling down the stupid hole because I'm an idiot. Because there's this little path right here. With this kind of difficult, weird jump.
Oh, yes. Fuck.
Kind of one of the more unfortunate. Of course, you do it on the first try.
Got to crouch, man.
I'm trying to. Okay. There we go. That's the door. I think.
Hi, bridge. Ah.
The one that actually works?
Yes. I hope. Yeah. Oh, I died. Your shotgun is really long.
Especially in the split screen. Also, powerful in this game.
It's a crowd pleaser.
It is. Oh, is it the bridge? I mean the elevator. Hey, buddy. Oh, you're not even with me, are you?
He is, though.
Hey! Echo 419! Chief, is that you? I lost your signal.
419.
Mm-hmm. What's going on down there? I'm tracking movement all over the place.
Bad stuff.
We've been lost out here for hours.
Hi, guys.
After we lost contact with the rest of the mission, we headed for the RV point, and then these things, they ambushed us. We gotta get out of here.
Okay.
There's a large tower a few hundred meters from your current position. Find a way above the fog and foliage canopy, and I can move in and pick you up.
Meters are what's used in the future.
That's right. Well, that's what the military uses, right?
Yeah, I guess that's true.
Clicks.
Yeah, you were. Been a couple hundred meters. Comes in.
Look out! I got one! Yeah.
Guilty Spark or whatever. Mm-hmm. It's called a monitor, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. There he is, right on cue. Oh, shit. There's a overshield or something over there. Oh. No.
That? I think that's just the light.
That's just the light. Assholes. What up, Guilty? Where you at?
There he is. Yeah, well, sentinels.
Find him.
Whoa. Ow.
Oh yeah, this is when the sentinels are actually your friends.
Right.
Like, hey, buddy.
Monitor of Installation 04. I am 343 Guilty Spark. Someone has released the flood.
Hey, look at that. Currently ranked as one of the top 10 Extra Life participants. Nice job, team. Nice job, team.
Come this way.
You guys are awesome.
Yeah, you guys are.
Chief, I've lost your signal. Where'd you go? Chief!
Huh.
Suppose we should...
Almost time for the worst part of the game.
Suppose we should reset. We were playing Halo for 24 hours, me and Alexis.
Yes, we are.
For the kids. Benefiting children's hospitals. We are benefiting the Children's Hospital in Oakland. And if you would like to donate, go to giantbomb.com/extralife.
Yep.
We last I heard, we're around $6,000.
$6,000?
Yeah.
Good money.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think on that Extra Life page, you should also find the link to the team page,
mm-hmm.
and it'll show everybody, all the other community members that are doing this as well. I think quite a few of them have some streams going up. I know there's a post in the forums that Matt set up that has everybody's Twitch stream URL you can see.
You can see it on that team page too.
It's on the team page as well? Yeah, no, it's great. So and
combined, the Giant Bomb team has raised over $10,000 so far.
That is
crazy.
That is actually pretty awesome. I think you set the goal to 1,000 and you were like,
Yeah, we got that before it even started.
I was like, do you think anybody's gonna actually watch us?
But like the goal, it's pretty arbitrary. Like you can go beyond it. It was just like a target. So even though we have met, I think I set it for 5,000. Even though we've met 5,000, you can keep donating. So don't let that stop you.
Yeah. I had said we should set the goal for $10.
$10?
$10, and then, because then we could beat that goal times, you know, 100. That would have been great, but all right, should probably concentrate.
Yeah, we gotta focus on this one.
No, well. This is a pretty intense level. This is where the flood really start messing with you, because this is where they start picking up guns, like, more so than what they were beforehand. You're just running, huh?
Yeah. May not be the best idea. Because I'm dead.
You died?
I died.
Fuck. Oh, because of the exploding dudes? Wow.
Kaboom.
These are also the levels where the Magnum is just not great anymore. And it's kind of sad. It is a fun weapon to use.
All right, we just got to check corners, not waste ammo on the little guys. Oh, that's right, they come out of the walls. They're coming out of the walls!
Hi, Dad. There's so many people that, like, I never respawn. I think we can do it on heroic. I mean, we've all done it. I think we approach this first part a little too recklessly.
Yeah. We're not.
Yeah, I think we need to just go in a little bit smaller bursts, you know?
Yeah, we just need to take our time.
Take the opportunities and get to each checkpoint. It's like the more you run, the more they just kind of like start swarming in on you, and then there's no way to get people to come back. So like, look at you, you're still fighting, trying to get me to come back.
There we go.
Finally.
Check those corners.
Hey, Chief.
Whoa. Saw a shotgun around here somewhere.
Yeah, it's probably mine from when I died. You're just wanting to kill that dude real bad, huh?
Jerk.
There you go. See? Little by little, you just gotta work it. This level is kind of a grind, for sure.
Yeah, but the really demoralizing parts are when you have to reload a checkpoint. So if we take it slow, it won't be so bad.
Short bursts. Yeah, there we go. Check.
One dude has a reach on him. That guy.
Wait for your shield. Look at all that shotgun splatter. Ooh, there we go. Guys hiding up on the tops, always problematic. Especially once they get the rocket launchers, like right around this bend somewhere.
Yeah.
What are you saying, Spark? Oh yeah. Where'd he go? Supposed to open a door or
Whoops.
Something. Whoa.
I just hit you in the butt with a grenade. Where did he go? Oh, he's down here.
There he is. This game could have benefited from a little Skyrim like path magic. Despite the containment protocol. Which part of me wonders, like, you know, like most newer games now kind of tell you where to go all the time.
Yeah.
You know? And so the case could be made, like, is that taking away from games, you know? Because part of...
I feel like it kind of does.
Yeah.
Like, there's... I think there's tasteful ways to do it.
Yeah. But I feel like now it's the expectation, right?
Right.
And so... Oh, shit. That went down. Sorry.
Oh. Where did you guys come from?
Oh, fucker. Well, we just got a thing.
Yeah.
We're good. No, I think it definitely takes away... I think, but if they took it away now, I think a lot of people would just be kind of upset about the lack of it. Man, those exploding dudes.
We need some health packs is what we need.
Yeah. I think it's in those ramps, like, up later on.
Yeah.
Underground ones.
The flood must not escape the installation. They consume all. You can see how the body is going to all the
pressure. Oh, shit.
It's bad.
Damn it.
It's bad.
That was real bad. Put it over here. Awesome. Thanks, dude. How's the chat going, Ian? Or how was it going?
It's going good.
Yeah. Thanks, man. Whoa.
All right, you're back. Ingrid Eaton. Hey, you know what? Why don't you come kill me?
Where are you?
Behind you.
Good move. Oh, that was a smarter move of you. Look at all these dead chiefs. There is a limit on the amount of master chiefs you can have stacked on each other, though.
Oh yeah.
I think I got up to 10 or 11 yesterday when we were doing our test.
Oh, wow.
Because we were testing out videos and I was just killing you over and over again. And eventually they did kind of disappear. But not in like a opacity fade away kind of die. They just gone.
They just clicked out of random.
I just fell. Shit. Where did that hole come from? Yes, we really should get shotguns.
Yeah, there was one over there. I just didn't have a chance to pick it up.
Yeah.
Come on, Alexis.
It's that dude. How are you have people around you still? Oh, the dude right behind you. That's why.
Yep. Ah.
I can see him on my screen. There we go. Nice job. There's a shotgun over here. Like something. There we go. A lot of text in Halo 1 between all the like pickup checkpoint, no batteries, no grenades.
Yeah. When I was doing game testing, part of my area of designation was text and like
really?
Just UI elements, yeah. Make sure there were no typos and
huh. It was a good thing I made you write that post yesterday. Like, you want to write it, Alexis? No. No. I'll launch the chat. This way, I think this might actually be the first time we've ever done a community member on our chat page for the second stream, which I'm pretty excited about.
Yeah, you know, I mean, if it wasn't for basketball, we would not have.
We wouldn't have heard about this.
Right.
Perhaps you would have time to see them later.
Plus, it's nice to give people another option when we're in the library, for example.
Or when, you know, sometimes you warp to spots in a game
that you
can't recover
from.
The synchronized, you know, pool diving is not that much fun anymore.
Today is not about...
Look at these dudes. There's so many of them.
It's about the kids, Alexis.
Yes, it is. Oh, I'm getting destroyed. What's happening here? I'm running away. I'm coming to you, Rue. I need help. Grenade.
Oh,
watch
geez.
It. Shit. Shit. I think I just killed you.
I blew up. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. I'm alive.
Okay. Great. I have 12 shotgun shells. Have you not been able to pick up a shotgun around here?
No.
These guys have to be carrying one at some point.
Oh, pistol.
And health. Whoa, no, 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 no. Thank you. Grenade. That dude definitely had a shotgun over there. If he dropped it, pick it up.
A plasma conduit breach in section 5524 has disrupted power flow to a rubidic maintenance assembly.
Find it?
Yeah, there we go.
Good. Whew.
Yeah. Was like a quarter of the way through the library.
Really?
I don't know.
This is such a long, long...
Wait, it gets worse.
I like this. Get ready for like four more level, guys. That is true. It just keeps going and going. I think this is the other reason why we did this one first. This is definitely the longest one out of all of them, so... Mm-hmm. And again, just being purists, we wanted to do Halo 1 instead of... Reach. I really like Reach. I think it was a great last game for Bungie to put out. You know? It didn't change a lot of the Halo formula.
Mm-hmm.
But it kind of just refined everything a little bit. And
I'm looking forward to seeing what Bungie does next. When they're not like constrained by Halo.
Constrained by Halo. Yeah. There's health packs down here. You're all
I'm
good.
I'm awful.
Nice of them to put down two.
Ah.
Shit. Hold your position. This part gets tough. These dudes start coming out of the woodwork. Oh, fuck. I died. That's all you do. There's a health over there. I think there's a health over there, isn't there?
I'm beeping.
Yeah, there's a health on that wall.
On that wall, where?
Go straight. And hug to the right. There. Is that?
Yeah, yep. It is. Oh!
There you go.
Nice. Thank you. Oh, no.
Through that door. Checkpoint. Come on, checkpoint.
Yes.
Yes. Cruising. Good question, Bodega. When is Master Chief gonna settle down and start a family? I think he's gonna... I think the second he can put Cortana into a woman's body, that'll be the day. Oh shit, where did you go?
I really need a health pack.
I went the wrong way.
Ah!
I'm coming, John.
Whoa.
Of the essence.
That's right. Oh, that's you.
Yep.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah. That's what I was talking about. Holy shit.
Died. Nice.
Hello. Yeah.
Where did I die?
You looking for a shotgun?
Yeah.
Might be the one in my hands. There's one right here, though. See my little flashlight?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Ooh, it's a rocket launcher. Big doors.
I'm good.
So we just sit here and wait for them to open it, right?
Wait for red dots.
Because they are coming. Up, guilty. Go down the hill already?
Yeah. Nice.
Reload. Oh shit!
Grenade!
Oh, that one?
Hmm.
oh! Yeah! God damn it. Melee you to death?
Something killed me in the back.
Oh, crap. I got my shotgun back. That's it.
Howie.
I'm running. Running on empty. Not yet. We're still doing okay. We're doing okay.
Shot you so many times. All right, you better go first. I don't want to pick up your shotgun ammo.
Make a reclaimer mention right there.
Maybe.
Yeah, so, oh fuck!
No! No!
Oh. God damn it! All right, take our time. We gotta take our time a little better. Dropped a rocket launcher right there, but I think it only has one left.
Your environment suit should serve you well when the flood begins to alter the atmosphere. You are a good planner.
All right, we got it.
I'm sorry, did you just say something, Drew?
We gotta live.
I'm just jumping. About this corner. How's that not far enough? God damn it. Probably because these guys follow you like crazy. There we go.
Okay.
You're back, right?
Yeah.
I'm like asking you as if I can't just look up and see what you're doing.
Focused.
I know. It's just... Like at the very least, these little guys, you got to take them out just because they clog up your radar a lot, you know, and also because they make other people come back. But
yeah, it took me a long time to figure that out.
Yeah, well, it's one of those mistakes you can make, and it's also like if you go too fast, you know. Checkpoint.
Yes.
Yeah. Awesome. Grenade. Ooh, I threw a little too far. Chief's got a pretty good arm, too.
Yeah.
I think he played quarterback for the Middlefield Spartans on Reach.
Yeah, we're like third base.
Yeah. I think Master Chief as a third baseman, I think he must have done pretty well.
Yeah. Pretty big strike zone, though, being 7 feet tall.
Yeah. He's quick, though. He's got some quickness.
Yeah,
Drew, somebody's on a 600 second timeout.
Whoa, he must have said something really bad. Wow.
Oh shit! On a plus side, it's also way easier to see you in this level because you're always lit up. Because you're always getting shot. Yeah. Oh shit! I'll throw a second one in there. Shit's in gears.
Wow.
Oh fuck!
What the heck happened?
Oh god, those exploding dudes.
Sister calls the exploding guys Ice Cream Sundays.
Ice Cream Sundays?
Mm-hmm. She has like a candy or dessert item for each enemy in Halo.
How much Halo did you play in front of her?
We played.
Really?
Oh yeah. Me, my brother, my sister, tons of Halo.
Oh, you should have invited her. She could have been third player.
Yeah.
She could have tagged in on the difficult library levels.
Yeah.
Little four player split.
Can Anniversary do that? Because I know this one can.
I don't know. That's a good question. Yeah. Interestingly, like I bought Anniversary. I played it once through on Heroic, and then I tried to beat it on Legendary a little while ago, and it was just taking me too long. You know, it's like the third time that I've purchased Halo. You know.
Yeah.
Because I think I bought it for the Xbox. Well, I guess I bought it for the Xbox, I bought it for the Mac, and then I bought the downloadable one on Xbox Live, and then Anniversary Edition. That's four Halos.
Wow. You must like this game or something.
Well, because you always want to know, like, what's the difference, right? You know? The Mac one, I think, was the one I played first through, but I didn't do any multiplayer on it, and then I got this one to play the multiplayer stuff. And then it just kind of, you know, skyballs on, you know, it just gets worse and worse, right? I don't think they fixed any of the frame rate stuff in the downloadable one, which is unfortunate, but...
Downloadable one, you're talking about, like, on the digital distribution?
Right. The one that you can play on the 360, the one that's in the Xbox Live Arcade. Still a little feels funny.
Yeah.
You know, I think they did a really good job with the Anniversary, for sure. It definitely feels right.
Yeah, that's for sure. Another rocket.
Oh, man.
My reticle turned red, so I'm shooting.
I'm just gonna wait. I don't want to shoot you in the butt.
God, just...
Oops. Like that.
Checkpoint.
Oh, my flashlight battery keeps running out. Thank you.
our death.
Now, speaking of sisters, that was my sister texting.
P.S. P.S. You are going to die. Oh, med pack over here.
I think we should Skype your sister in to get her to commentate on the ice creams. The ice cream.
Ice cream sundaes.
Ice cream sundae enemies of Halo.
Yeah. The little guys are cookies.
Really?
Yep.
The exploding guys are ice cream sundaes. Little guys are cookies. What are the dudes with those guys right there? That guy's about to kill you.
That's an ice cream cone.
That's an ice cream cone?
Mm-hmm.
And sugar then, or waffle? Or what's the white one called?
You know, pick your pleasure. Whoa.
Fuck, rocket guys.
And then the human flood are, those guys are candy bars, I think. Because, you know, they don't, you know what elites and grunts and jackals are, but these don't have names. So
good point. Yeah,
it became a really good shorthand.
Sure.
Oh, you got a sundae over there.
Yeah. Oh, do I want to pick up the rocket launcher? No. Yes. No. Yeah, I think actually in most wiki pages, if you look up, they don't really have a good classification for most of these dudes. And they certainly don't have the more like the phonetically names like you were saying for like the elites. What'd you call them again? The long names.
Oh yeah, the Sangeli.
Right. They definitely don't have that. It's just Flood. Oh man, I'm in red. That Ian is currently in the chat asking about Halo, asking Halo questions. So Ian was a community member from Giant Bomb, and he joined us a few months ago on our engineering team. It's actually been really awesome having him on the team because he knows the site really well.
Yeah, you don't have to like teach him. This is a wiki. This is.
Yeah, and so there's that inherent knowledge that he has about the site that, you know, some of the new guys coming on just won't know, and it'll take them a long time because. You know, Giant Bomb's a really big site.
Yeah,
there's a lot of stuff to it. And I think when CBS picked this up, they're just like, we can rebuild this site, no problem, right? Just a website. And we're like, it's got a lot of moving parts, you know? And I think part of it is because it's not super, super flashy. So you don't really understand just like how much stuff talks to each other.
Right.
You know, like user, like all like user interaction stuff and all the wiki stuff and all the objects, how they're tied to each other. I don't know. So I really enjoyed having him on the team because I can just kind of give him something and he'll just like run with it, you know?
Right.
And ultimately understand as to why the site or how the site is built, you know?
Yeah. And he can anticipate what users will want too because
he was and is
a user.
Yeah. But, you know, I'll admit when I joined, gosh, it's been almost 2 years now. I think my 2 year anniversary is, I think it was like in December.
Really?
I believe. Yeah.
I feel like you've been on longer than that.
I feel like I've been here forever, right? Yeah. I've been here a little longer than Patrick, for sure. And, well, I mean, Giant Bomb is what, like 4 or 5 years old?
2008. December 2008. No.
So, you know, that's, it's getting there. It's getting some years on it.
Yeah.
And I remember even me, like, you know, getting to know the site took a while. Just a lot of parts. And there's parts of the sites that sometimes we're like, oh crap, we forgot about that, you know? you know, these one-off pages that, you know, still...
Oh, yeah, activity feed.
Yeah. So, you know, my hope is that eventually, like, once after the next site relaunch, we can just keep making all those little things better, you know?
Mm-hmm.
But, rebuilding was definitely tough because you have to start from scratch, you know?
Yeah.
But. So anyways, that's the story about Ian. Thanks, Ian.
Thank you, Ian.
Hey, Guilty, awesome. Open the door. Come on. Somebody just asked, was it been worth the effort moving from Django to PHP? So, from my point of view, it doesn't affect me as much because we do have a templating system that's similar to Django. Preference would have been definitely to stay what we were doing, but CBS was just already a PHP house, so all the engineers here, that's what they were using. So that kind of call was not, it wasn't for me to make. The amount of Python and Django stuff that I'm doing wasn't enough for me to make the case that, hey, we need to change. I don't know. It's not like we really chose, like, hey, it'd be a great idea to change. It's just what it was. That's the situation that we had. So you just kind of have to change, you know, you kind of have to. That's the tools you have, so do the best you can with what you got.
I'm gonna go with you this time.
So this is probably a part where I need to stop talking and concentrate on this.
Yeah.
Fucker.
That happened so fast.
They're getting up on you, man. I'm trying to shoot grenades to where I think they're gonna land, because they keep coming out of those two things.
Right.
So even if they're not there, I'm just throwing one. It seems to be doing pretty well. I run out of grenades, of course. But... Oh! Fuck, that dude just shotgunned me in the face. Damn it. Come on, dude.
It's not good. It's not good.
Ah! Oh, it was right there! He was about to open it. Fuck. Alright. So, that's gonna
this
be
kind of a good spot because they can't spawn from behind us.
Okay. I'm gonna keep.
If we cross fire. All right.
I'm going left. You take the right.
Crossfire. I just shot you. Mm-hmm. My strategy. I should have let you in on it earlier.
Your strategy is to shoot me in the back of the head? Thanks. I'm sure there's a death count somewhere out there. How many times have we killed each other? Man, you're just in the thick of it too.
Look how many grenades were over there. Oh, wow.
Oh, fuck.
How about this?
From up top? Sure.
Then they gotta climb up to get us?
Yeah, all right. Yes, let's go with that.
Oh, but they're good at jumping.
No, that's... I don't even know how I died. I think I got swarmed by a dude.
That didn't work so well.
Yeah, I think being up there is tough because you don't get any other grenades.
Mm-hmm.
And
I think that stinger is signifies that there are dudes coming out of the wall.
The what?
The little.
Oh. Really?
Yeah.
When he sings? Oh shit.
It's like a violin sound.
Shit.
He's open. Nobody shoot me. Come on, shield. Yes. Need help.
Right behind you. Right behind you. Oh, the guy just saved your ass.
Oh, God.
Jesus.
I need help.
Keep running. There's nobody behind you right now.
Health or Alexis? I'll take either.
Health or Alexis? Yeah, I think more games should be built that way.
I picked up an Alexis. Where did you guys come from?
Dude, they're just around, man.
There we go.
Thank you.
Whew.
And I picked up the shoddy. Oh man, we're good.
Whoa.
Watch it, Drew.
No. Ice cream sundae's all over the place.
Oh, shit. That's what's scary when they come flying at you with a different explosion, but they don't die. So they're kind of like grenades themselves.
I love exploding enemies. These guys, one's in Left 4 Dead.
Oh, yeah. Good time. How many more elevators?
Oof,
does anybody know? Has anybody kept track? Jesus. I hope it's the last floor. Oh, health right there. Health right here.
Where are you?
Yes. Where I am.
just keep coming.
Eh, hang out with the chat while I'm dying. Oh, you're back.
All right.
Somebody asked about the blinking lights behind us, and I guess I haven't even noticed them.
Yeah. They react to the gameplay volume.
Is that what happens?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man.
See?
Oh, I did not know that. More guns. What is actually getting hot, I need to take off my hoodie soon, is the big-ass lights in front of us. Which I asked you before, do we need these lights? And you were like, yeah, kinda.
Yeah, kinda.
I was like, can we dim them?
Maybe when it gets nighttime.
What's that?
Maybe when it gets nighttime.
Maybe when it gets nighttime. We'll probably need them more so later on.
Oh, to keep us awake?
To keep us awake.
Yeah.
Right now, I think they might be draining us a little bit.
Turn them all the way off and have the background lights like we're in witness protection.
Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Oh, you can tell in these levels too that frame rate does start to take a little of a bite. It's inevitable.
Yeah, game, maybe take a break. Stop throwing so many flood at me.
Man. Shit.
Health pack right there.
Yeah, I'm good, I think, unless we're taking off.
Checkpoint.
Yes, should I take it?
Yeah.
Ugh, it's only for one. Feels like such a waste because
yeah.
It's only like one little block. It's like, aw. Really? Oh, there's more health too, huh?
Let me guess, you're gonna come out of here from behind. Kill me.
Oh, same damn bend. So ridiculous.
You think they just felt
whoa
like they needed a longer game?
You know. You have
they,
to think.
They felt like they created this whole new race of enemies and needed to use them? Why
yeah,
is this level
yeah.
so long?
It's interesting because it doesn't really necessarily get that much harder per level.
Right.
I could have seen the case where they would have said, like, hey, level one. Oh, Squiggs is going out for lunch. Should we have him get us anything for later?
Did he just ask that in the chat?
Yes. And I saw it because it was red, so.
Yeah, sure.
Ian, where are you going? I don't even know what's
I'm
open.
I'm thinking about food and I'm dying.
I'm trying to think of what would stay, because I'm not probably going to eat it right now. He's probably going to Subway, I would assume. I'm trying to think of what's actually open around right now.
Gyros? Gyros open?
I don't know. I kind of think it. You know, I'm trying to battle the flood here, and I can't read chat the whole time. And make lunch decisions. 40 McFlurries. That's just what somebody said. 100 nuggets. Where were you gonna go? Yeah, I think Subway might be the only. I think Subway and McDonald's might be the only options we have. Honestly, I think the only thing that's open. Do you have any preference, Drew?
Probably Subway.
Okay. Sure. Can I get a... I'm trying to think of what'll hold up.
Just a turkey sandwich on wheat for me. Yeah.
I will take a chicken breast with everything but onions. Ah!
Yeah, no onions for me either. Yeah.
As far as condiments, I would like honey mustard and vinegar, which is weird, but awesome. And vinegar? Just wow. Vinegar. I know it's weird, but it's delicious. I'll take honey oat. Sounds about right. Yeah.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Thanks, Ian.
Thank you.
Ian saving our lives.
Can I tell you what a good engineer he is? Onions are good, but I have to talk to Drew for the next 20 hours.
Right.
And not like we're on a date or anything, but, you know, figured I'd save him the onion breath.
This is more intimate than a date.
Yeah. It's definitely just...
You're going through an ordeal.
Yeah. I can't wait for this level to be over so I can take off my goddamn hood. Damn it. Or next time I die. Shit.
So many beings.
Oh.
Checkpoint.
Come on.
Ow! Oh.
That dude shot you in the back, dude.
Coward.
Yeah, there's no Geneva Conventions in the Flood versus Humanity.
Right.
I don't think they take prisoners. Certainly don't mind shooting you in the back.
May not eat enemy combatants. I think that's part of it, right?
Yeah.
You're in against the wall.
Oh, God.
Run.
I think the thing about that does suck about the Flood is that you do spend a lot of time going backwards.
Just run away.
Oh, just in time. Are you kidding me? How many more of these dudes are there?
Yes, all right.
Thank you. Way to join the club, Drew.
Sorry. Not pulling my weight here.
That is not true whatsoever.
No. Forget you guys. Leave me alone.
Where are you?
Over here.
I'm gonna throw a grenade in there.
Okay.
I keep forgetting to turn my flashlight on, too. And that... Oh, Guilty, what are you doing down here?
I'm finished yet.
You know.
That is completely unnecessary. Please stop being human. Please, control your temper.
Calm your temper.
I don't know that I've ever heard that stuff before.
I don't think I've ever shot him. He got stuck. He better not be stuck for good. Like, what's going on? Isn't he supposed to open this up? Seriously. Okay. Ugh.
The energy barrier surrounding the index will deactivate when we reach the ground floor.
Oh, boy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
There you go.
It's good, too.
Relax a little bit.
I can't even see the other TV from where I am. I don't even know what we look like. It's great.
You may now retrieve the
halfway index. Done with the library?
Yeah.
No way, is it? I can't even remember.
protocol requires that I take possession of the index for transport. Your organic form renders you vulnerable to infection. The index must not fall into the hands of the Flood before we reach the control room and activate the installation. The Flood is spreading. We must hurry.
If I can convince my sister to pay us a visit later.
Oh, yeah?
She's going for a run right now.
Okay. So we need some new blood in here.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Was that level over? Is that what just happened?
I thought we had to run out of the library.
Well, something is clearly... Yeah, we should have maybe ordered pizza, but you know what? We still have dinner at like probably 1 a.m. You know, that's when delivery of pizza is will probably
Which means
be needed.
That any organism with sufficient mass and cognitive capability is a potential factor.
Great.
Is something wrong?
No, nothing.
Splendid, shall we?
Good recap time?
Yeah.
For those of you guys who are just joining us, we're playing Halos. Halos. We're trying to go through as many as we can in the next 24 hours. Raising money for Extra Life. Our donations specifically are going to go to the Children's Hospital of Oakland. But the Team Giant Bomb on Extra Life, I don't know how much we're up to yet. What was last? I'm sure somebody in the chat can say.
I haven't checked in a while.
But every member on the team is giving to probably their local, you know, local children's hospital. They've,
yep.
Yeah, everybody's, you know, picked a certain one.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
We're just going to keep going.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
So we're kind of maybe halfway through Halo
Cortana.
1.
Is that the
yeah.
Hours cooped up
in
we're probably in the worst of it right now, being in the library, but I think after that, smooth sailing, right?
He's a friend.
Hmm?
Smooth sailing after
yeah,
that, right?
Well,
yeah, no problem.
He's your pal, is he? Your chum?
What are we going to do to stay awake
you
during the late hours? We're
going
to play Halo.
Yeah.
Halo is all the action we need.
Yeah. You ever stayed up all night playing a video game?
I'm not a particularly good sleeper. My general bedtime is already like 3 a.m.
Whoa.
That's why I come to work at like 10:30. So I've definitely, and there's definitely been some nights that I'm like, oh, it's already 5 a.m. Like, might as well stay up, you know. But those days definitely screw you up pretty hard. You know, it kind of messes. Next week's gonna be terrible. We're just gonna be so off our game. But you?
No. The closest thing I've done is watched an entire season of 24.
You have no idea how this ring works, do you?
Yeah, I used to do 24 marathons in high
really?
School.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh man.
And that's rough because it's passive, right? You're just sitting there watching 24.
Yeah.
This at least like takes some mental engagement.
The only way
yeah.
to stop the Flood so. Is to starve them.
Good point. We should get up and walk around every few hours so you don't die.
Yeah.
That is actually what Madison told me.
Yeah,
one of the girls who works here. She's the executive assistant for our president here, and she was like, "Hey, Alexis, don't die. You should maybe wear those airplane socks that you know that people wear." So she's like, "People have died playing video games." I was like, "Okay,
mm-hmm.
Well, so Drew, don't die."
All right,
okay,
I'll try.
But you already did that. I mean, how could you?
Left out that little detail, did he?
We have followed outbreak containment procedure to the letter. You were with me each step of the way as we managed this crisis.
Chief, I'm picking up movement.
Why would you hesitate to do what you've already done?
Sneaky, guilty
right
spark.
Now.
Last time you asked me, if it were my choice, would I do it? Having had considerable time to ponder your query, my answer has not changed. There is no choice. We must activate the ring.
Us out of here.
If you are unwilling to help, I will simply find another. Still, I must have
these. I don't even want to know what's going to happen those 20 hours from now.
Or I will be forced to take her from you.
It's a good time to mention. I mean, so Testa does these things pretty much every year as well. I think they're doing maybe like their third or fourth annual. Is it third?
It's either second or third. I don't know.
I think it's their. Oh, shit.
Up.
So they're actually
next weekend.
Yeah, their 24-hour thing is next weekend, and they're raising money for Child's Play, which they've done before.
Mm-hmm.
I think you can go to their page if you go to tested.com/Oktobercast. Well, I think Will and Norm are going to do a good show. They're absolutely crazy because I think they're going to do 6 p.m. till the next day, 6 p.m.
That's ridiculous.
Which just sounds...
I don't know why they did that.
I think their reasoning is that it'll keep them on a better like sleeping schedule.
So they'll...
go, you know, because they'll go to bed at 7.
They'll be done and then go to sleep.
Right. I guess... all sounds crazy to me, honestly. I mean, what we're doing is not fun either, but...
it's fun, it's just... yeah. Grueling.
So I told them we're gonna show... I'm gonna at least show up next... I guess they're starting on Friday.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to show up too.
So we're gonna do the 1 a.m. Shift. Which I think would be good. You know, and try to get them, you know, give them a little bit. I mean, they've done it before, so they...
yeah.
Will was already giving me advice.
They're not playing a... whoa, all right.
You know.
They're not playing a game, so all they have to occupy themselves is themselves and their guests, so...
yeah. They've got a good lineup, though.
Yeah,
I saw the spreadsheet a little while ago. Wow, I am dying.
Yeah. Don't want to give anything away, but... it's pretty stacked.
Oh, wait. I need to make you alive.
Yes.
This is what keeps happening to me. I start talking.
Believe me, Alexis. There we go.
Yeah. So, you know, and a few people asked, hey, like, are you guys biting off of Tested? And I was like, that wasn't actually our intent at all. I mean, it really was more to support our community. I didn't really have any real desires to...
yeah. It's killed you.
To be on camera for 24 hours or anything like that, but...
The extra life thing happens this weekend around the world. Like it's right. This designated weekend. Fortunately, it didn't fall on the same weekend as Oktobercast, because then we'd be poaching users.
Right. Are we supposed to go up?
The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanism.
I think we go up.
They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space.
Yeah. So, and you know what? The grander point is that I can't even begin to. Everybody's actually just doing this just to raise money. It's like it's not really about.
So,
I don't, if we you know, because most of the people coming to watch us are actually mostly just fans of the site in general. I'm sure we'll get some people curious about Giant Bomb because of it, but look at that.
We need to move in and neutralize the device.
You don't want it?
No.
Okay, I'll take it. I think I did okay with the sniper. Oh!
Great!
You know what? This is not Borderlands!
Wow.
Oh,
right.
My God.
Great.
So I was playing Borderlands last night, and that's just something you can do in Borderlands. You can just jump,
sure.
You know?
They
and
consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and
what is Cortana talking
deep
about?
Into space.
You know,
the power stuff.
Phase pulse
where
generators.
Where did that sniper rifle go?
I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's
range. It's back up there. You gotta climb.
No way. I thought it dies with you.
If we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time.
Yeah, so that actually about Borderlands is kind of funny, you know, that you just kind of jump.
We need to move in and
no matter where you are and you don't die.
Yeah.
Hey, Drew, guess what's not up here?
What?
Oh, there it is. Baby, come on.
Yeah. Your butt.
Alright, sniper shoddy. And meanwhile, you've been hanging out.
I could use some help.
Where are you? There you are. Right behind you.
Yeah, Ian's back! Thanks, Ian.
I'm sure it'll be fine. We're not picky individuals.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool, man.
Okay, cool.
Thanks, Ian.
What do we owe you?
I'll get him. I'll get him later. I know where he works. How long are you staying here, Ian? What are you working on? Notifications, yeah. We're trying to get better. So kind of like the notifications that happen when you get quests. We've been trying to work on getting that kind of notification stuff for stuff activity on the site.
Okay.
So if somebody were to post on your wall, you know, it's nothing groundbreaking, you know, it's stuff that happens on all sites, right? But just to get better sense of what's going on the site. So.
Yeah. Cool.
Somebody just started hooking that up the other day, so I haven't styled it at all, so it's just a big .txt basically right now. But I don't know, it's kind of neat. I am actually excited about fixing all of the wonky notification stuff that's on the site right now that we never got to fix.
Is it nice, like, being able to rebuild the site ground up and, like, fix stuff you didn't like?
Well,
it's
nice because
it's...
You
probably don't get to spend as much time as you'd like on it.
Well, I would say that, yes, parts of it are nice to redo, but what's to say if we didn't spend all that time anyways just fixing what we had, you know? It definitely forced us to kind of redesign things, you know, from a just artistic manner. So that part's great. And, you know, I think it'll be good. We'll have all new code. And, oh, I ran out of snipers. And there are little things that we can fix, you know. Like, one of the things that bothers me right now is notifications don't really work so great. I don't think they're working for direct messages, like PMs, for some people. I've noticed that for sure. Just bugs like that that are just driving me insane. That I really want to get fixed, so. This door go somewhere. Wow, it smells like Subway in here.
It's right behind you.
Oh, we need to get those banshees up.
Oh, yeah.
We did say something about that. Oh.
Don't you dare blow up my banshees.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, go.
Hey, Drew, try not to,
spawn you into an accessible
spawn
location.
Spawn me into...
Guess you're not landing. Oh, that'll be fun when we try to escape from here.
Oh, that's great. That's the pulse. Holy Jesus.
Objective accomplished. Pulse generator has overloaded. Generator central core is offline. Well done.
Oh, good.
And these?
I got
sentinels
dead.
Are tough.
Got dead.
Oh, you're dead? Shit. I need another. Ow!
Mm-hmm.
I need a different gun.
That's the pulse. Objective accomplished. Pulse generator.
Let's leave, Alexis. What?
Can we just hoof it? Get out of here. Nice warp. Oh, is that my ship? Yeah.
The second pulse generator is located in the adjacent cannon. Move out and I'll mark the target with an ad.
Nope. I don't want that one. That one's about to die.
Jeez.
Where are you?
Bomb these fools. All right.
Head through that door. That's the way to the next camp.
Alexis, I feel unnatural going the opposite of the way that these arrows say.
That's when you knew this level was fucked. When you're just like, oh, like, we're just gonna redo everything we just did. Nice shot. Where'd you pick up that rocket launcher?
I don't know. You know, around.
Sail at Sears?
I haven't been in a Sears in probably 12 years.
Really? I think I bought my last vacuum cleaner there about 10 years ago. And that was the last time I was there. It was a Kenmore. It lasted about 10 years. It's dead now.
And now I have no ammo in anything.
You have no ammo ever, ever? Do suicide grunts happen in this game?
No,
I don't
believe
so. Is that a reach thing only?
Oh, no, I think Halo 3 did it.
There's a definite spot in Reach where they're like, you know, suicide guys. I think it's like right in the beginning. Or no, it's actually in that level when you try and save. Is that the name of the town?
Suicide. Mombasa?
Yeah, I think it was Mombasa.
Mombasa?
Jesus.
Uh-oh, floodies.
I had a grenade, but you're in the way.
Flood buddies.
Shit.
Med pack over here.
Hey, I'm gonna grab that as soon as I can.
Ow.
Back up, you need shields. These levels do get kind of interesting when there's a mix of Flood and Elites or Covenant.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, especially when they do start fighting each other.
Yeah, that's always fun.
When they're fighting them on the other side. Oh, elite with a sword. Shit.
Oh, what was that?
Needled. I think in this game it goes green, red, yellow as far as difficulty for elites. Is that right?
Yeah.
I'm trying to think of when like whites.
Well,
were
I think yellow is more like special elite.
Yeah.
I think the red ones are harder to take down.
I think yellows definitely have the energy sword, so maybe that's part of why they're harder.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, I'm definitely need to get up and walk a little bit. Why did I just do that? That was stupid. I'm just gonna burn shotgun shells on those little guys for no reason.
Don't start losing your mental faculties now, Alexis.
I know. Well, I think it's that subway smell just
getting you crazy.
Yeah. I'm not even hungry, but the smell is. What?
Sorry, I don't know what happened.
I'll avenge you.
There we go.
I mean, look at this. There's a lot of these dudes.
I want that shotgun.
Oh, you're going back for it?
Yeah.
Oh my god!
What happened?
God damn it. There's a rocket launcher dude right around the corner. I forgot about him. That was actually the first time that I got surprised this whole stream. What an asshole. Yeah, you, jerk. Oh man, is my no more shotgun around here. Oh.
I think I just picked up your shotgun. So.
Ugh. Okay. Am I going the right way? What's going on here? I think I'm supposed to go this way.
Ow. Oh, I hate all of you. No redeeming qualities.
Hey. There you go. Another bridge.
Jeez. Wow, his frame rate is like 5.
Wow. Xbox One. Xbox One can't handle it. I just didn't know how hot this Xbox gets playing like a game like this. Because when you hack the Xbox and they have that little temperature gauge on them, right? Like at least in the dashboard. I wonder if there's a way to hook into them, but no.
Like a BIOS. Oh.
Yeah, because they definitely get this level definitely stresses it. What does it do with a rocket launcher?
Respond, me, Alexis.
Oh.
Yeah,
where are you? How are your hands doing?
All right.
Mr. Duke over there.
Yeah. You know.
There's no music. What's going on? I think it's a little early for me to be losing my shit.
Whoa.
Hey now. You're just running, aren't you?
Mm-hmm. I don't even know where to go.
You're not even telling me. You're just like, see ya. Party's this way.
Trying to find Oh, yeah.
Oh, damn it.
That was all me. I shot
someone. These guys are just chilling.
Everyone died.
Is that supposed to be a symbol? Like, two dead, an elite and a grunt, surrounded by the...
Of course, no grenades. How about this?
Oh. Yeah, Magnum. Okay, I found the door. Whoa, shit! Are you punching me?
Whoa. The Giant Bomb account is now 8th and the team is 10th for most money raised on Extra Life. Awesome. Well done.
Yeah.
We have, like, the best community. I think
We do.
I think we forget that sometimes.
You guys should all be aware that that's why we got bought. It's actually, I think, the number one reason as to why... we were acquired was because I think CBS was like, wow, like site with a community, you know, and it's like a good community.
Yeah, I think we take it for granted that we have such a great community because like that just doesn't really exist very many places on the internet.
No, it really doesn't, you know. You know, I mean, some of the internally, there's a bunch of the sites here that talk about like, hey, like, you know, how do you guys do like A/B testing and like, how do you know what to do and that kind of stuff? And we've been like, man, we got lucky. Like, we don't have to, you know, like we launch stuff and, or at least in the past, we've been able to just launch stuff and the community just like,
I think a lot of that comes from us and you guys on the engineering side being really transparent with what we're trying to do. Yeah. And asking a lot, like, what do you guys think we should do?
And that stuff can get really, you know, it's a little scary to show stuff off, like, way beforehand time, you know, before the time is, you know, before I'm ready, even. Mm-hmm. I mean, during the live show, we showed stuff that
okay.
I was like, really? Like, you know, way too early. You know? But, we're back where we were, huh?
I died.
Jesus. Oh, really? Okay.
There we go.
Go back.
You want that ghost?
Do you reappear?
Yeah. Okay. Back. You want this ghost?
You take it. Actually, remember where we're supposed to go.
I died again.
Jesus.
I'm very fragile.
You're very fragile. Okay. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, we're supposed to go up there? That's weird.
I don't know how.
You have to find the banshees, I think, on the other side or something. I forget. Take that pistol. Oh, I'm dead. Wow. Reddit has raised over $67,000.
Wow.
Is that true? That's awesome.
And then ghost down here.
Oh shit, I'm getting shot by something or somebody. Go right?
Sure.
Oh, Alvo, Are we supposed to go up?
I think this is the right way.
Yeah. Oh, I had a rocket launcher. I could have just shot that dude. Although, actually, I think here, a little later on, there's one of those big rocket, tanks. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Oh, shit. Is there another rocket launcher on there?
Hog?
Yeah.
Hog.
This is the part that I do remember, I think.
What? What happened? Did one of those grunts throw a grenade?
Yeah, I think so.
That was pretty good.
That was kind of hilarious.
One time I was playing with my brother and we got a checkpoint where it would load and then one guy would get crushed by a falling warthog.
Which is over and over again?
Yeah.
Kind of like that time when we warped to a spot in the map that we couldn't walk from.
Mm-hmm. Just like that.
I thought we were screwed, man. I was like, oh, that would have been really bad. That would have been really bad.
Yeah. Go up that tower?
Honestly, forget.
It says this way. Oh.
I mean, how is...
Wait, we haven't destroyed the pulse generator.
Oh, yeah, so I think we have to go in there. She said find a banshee. I think they might be on the other side. Where those other two were last time.
Great. You're dead!
Hey, way to crash our warthog. Fast enough to faster go. Than you're turning. I think on the other side.
Over here.
Yeah. See those two banshees
there?
Yeah. But we kind of need to take that guy out.
Oh, awesome. Really help us out.
I think we can just fly away from this guy. Should we take him out? Ooh.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Oh my god! Rocket launcher would not. Oh. I think we should just run for it.
Really?
Oh, we don't even get our warhawk back, huh?
No, it's right here.
Oh. Oh, we have to do that whole thing again? Jesus. Just go left this time. And
just hop in.
I think we can just hop in and we might want to take out that tank. I mean the gunner.
Oh, the turret.
The turret, but I think.
Try to go for him and I'll
drive us to safety.
No, I mean we're gonna get lit up either way, so we should just go for the banshees. Fail!
Somebody shot me.
Oh, there's a rock. There's a dude with the
fuel rod.
With the whatchamacallit. With the green rocket launcher thingy.
Oh, there's tons of dudes up there.
Yep.
All right. Sorry, I should have taken that one slower.
Fly a little higher and shoot some rockets. Yeah. This is only the third or fourth time.
It's video games, man.
Whoops, sorry. What? Press wrong button. I tried to reload.
Reload your
reload
belt turret. Fed machine gun?
Yeah. Eh, you know.
Ow, 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 ow.
Ooh. Ooh. From an angle. Oh yeah, forgot about these guys. Somebody shot me. Shit. Come on, Drew, you got this. Thanks for letting me know.
Mm-hmm. I am live.
I found a shoddy. Come on, backwards arrows, where are you? And it's level. You know, maybe Bungie was just trying to try something new. Like, hey, what if we just made the longest, most repeating level ever? Like, nobody's done that before. How are people going to react? Eh?
It's just a grand experiment.
Yeah. Oh. What happens there? Did we just go the wrong way?
Maybe?
I think we did. Yeah, because arrows backwards.
My banshee.
That was your banshee.
Oh. So yeah. What is there, something in the middle here we have to do? Oh.
Cortana, not the best GPS.
Wow! He just shot me with a rocket.
Oh, really? Where is he?
I think he's dead.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
One more to go, because...
It's foreigners. Ugh.
You know what? I'm getting so sick of you dudes. Oh, God.
Get out of there, Alexis.
I would if I knew where the door was. I'm running backwards, though. Where's the door? Asshole.
You got one shot left.
Oh! But I've got three.
three rockets.
I located the Pillar of Auto. She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up.
Oh yeah, I think we gotta go through that tunnel. All right.
Just getting destroyed here.
Yeah, those banshees are wasting me.
I blew up.
That's good.
That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need.
That guy's gonna totally kill me. Can I shoot one of these banshees?
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse.
Got one banshee. What is missing on these banshees that's actually kind of nice in the other ones is the little hop skip thing that they do.
Oh, I think you can do that.
Can you?
Somehow. A roll.
Yeah. I'm scared to press a button. I want to fall. Yeah, it's not A. It's not B.
The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Yeah, unless it's... No, there's no button for it.
The thing I really miss is a boost on the ghosts.
Yeah. Oh, God! Some banshees after me.
All right.
That was an interesting warp. But, you know, good job. I have one bullet.
Back up.
Hey, guess what? I have no